Larry Aldrich arrived at the Gospel Rescue Mission in 2000. He was homeless and suffered from substance abuse issues. For him, the mission was his last chance at survival.
I was homeless for many years. I finally got to the point that my health was gone, and I just had this overwhelming sense that if I don't do something, I'm going to die out here, you know, and I really didn't want to die. And when I walked through the doors here them years ago, I had the sense, you know, this is my last dance.
Now, almost 15 years later, Aldrich is the program manager of this organization. The Gospel Rescue Mission is a faith-based operation that provides both temporary and long-term housing, food, and classes to homeless men and women in Anchorage. Courses help clients with financial management, substance abuse, and even art therapy. According to John LaMontia, the mission's director, of the 16 people on staff, 14 of them, like Aldrich, came through the program.
They are dealing with a person who is faced with the very same issues that they had to deal with, and it's much more easy for them to understand. They're able to say, been there, done that, so to speak.
Mayor Ethan Berkowitz has made homelessness a top priority since entering office. Earlier this month, he announced the implementation of a homeless coordinator in the municipality.
I understand why the mayor's office has made homelessness a priority. It has been an increasing problem.
LaMontia estimates that the mission's one-year program has around a 15% success rate, a statistic that he and his staff are working to improve. Although the problem is a daunting one to face, one thing keeps Aldrich motivated.
I think the men, you know, it can be tough and it can be disappointing, you know, but when you get the opportunity to actually see the one grasp it and grab hold and the transformation, you know, that makes it all worthwhile.
This is Casey Ellingson in Anchorage.